ba re moruti wo emisiwa re ka se fela.
Your ears be attentive to my cry for mercy. Now we gather really here because of the brutal murder of people at Marikana. So that the death of the people at Marikana could never be regarded as irrelevant to where we plan to go forward. The work of our unions, AMCU, is critical. Critical, critical, critical.
Viva AMCU, viva!
Viva!
Viva President Matunjwa, viva!
Viva!
We hope one day those who have committed this will, when they sleep at night and wake up in the morning, realize that they need to come forward and seek apology to those whom they wronged with their actions.
As a people, how free are we to exercise what is called the right to free agency? Meaning, how free are we to make our own internally informed, without prejudice, free decisions? Please work hard, AMCU. Work hard to create the amicable conditions for women to start mining. Now, the last thing I want us to do concerns labo mama. Bo mama azange ngithi kini condolences, because I am sure you've heard that so many times it even wants to make you vomit. Because u condolence ongana mali, ongana compensation, onganando, uyadika, uyaqhega ngesixhosa. Now I did not say that. Now bahlezi apha bethu nani. Can we continue fighting to make sure that every NUM official, every Marikana official, sorry, every Lonmin official, every ANC official that was involved in this murder is finally brought to book. Support an e-campaign zotali, notata, I think, payana. Please support them. Go on social media. I'm glad Ntsikisi here. Go on social media. Can we bring Marikana back to the table? They want us to forget about it. I never even thought I'd live a day where abafelokazi omama, after their husbands were brutally killed in cold blood, will now struggle for compensation, will now struggle for that story to be told, will struggle for that to be included in our history syllabus. That's another thing. Marikana must be in the history books. Every child should be taught and they should know what happened there. Now, I think I've given you enough action points. Diabulela for the invitation. I hope abaphansi bam didn't disappoint you. I always end my talks this way. Amandla! Amandla! Amandla!
So if you are a person, you must stand for something. Because if you don't stand for something, you'll fall for anything. So ilezos into zibalegile is just like a tree without a root, without roots, it's gonna die. So as the people without a culture, without history, also they will die. So it's so important to preserve our history and our culture. Siyabulela kakhulu bomama, mhlambe ngesinye isikhathi ningake nisho nithi ew siloku sidlalwa ile AMCU iloku isihambisa isibiza before the Marikana massacre commemoration. Senzela ukuba sinikhombise ukuthi uthando esininikeza lona lolu. Abaninzi ababeni supporter angeke usababona ngoku. Ndisajo kuyogcina kumethina. Abantu, they've made money out of the Marikana massacre. They made hundreds of thousands, if it's not millions. But they cannot show anything for the victims of the Marikana massacre. That's why I struggle, say, to sing a lendele singayo. Kodwa ke, hayi asiqiniseni, yakhanya, yantwele ezantsi. Asinosaba. Akuzona iidenga lezi eyidlulile emhlabeni. Azabalazela ukufa, kodwa uma sesibhekene nabo, zobe sesibhekene nako, sothini. Kodwa angifuni ukufa njengegwala mina. Hayi, no. Hayi, no. Siyabonga bomama, siyobe siloku sinani. Ebunzimeni siloku sinani.
Oh, se boluke, se chabasa, Yesu, se chabasa, South Africa.